Hello.
Hello.
Please, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Nathan.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Good. And how are you today?
I'm good.
Fantastic. What are the days of the week?
Is Sunday.
What are the days?
Seventh day.
Yeah, so first number one?
Is Monday.
Number two?
Tuesday. Wednesday.
Yeah.
Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Sunday.
Very good. What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Can you cook?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Well done. How many balls are there?
There are one ball.
There is one ball.
There is one ball.
Good job. How many teddies are there?
There are three teddies.
Well done. Okay, remember these rules. If it's nearby and it's singular, say this. More than one, these, further away, you say that and those. Okay. Can you do number one, please?
This is a picture.
Good. And number two?
Those are tables. Those are tables.
Very good. Okay, can you complete number one, please?
Those are back.
Good. And can you complete number three?
This is blue.
Number three.
There are pencils.
These are pencils.
These are pencils.
Good. Okay. Using er and aren't, can you complete number two, please? She sad?
No, she isn't.
Is she tired?
Yes, she is. Yes, she is.
Where's the bike?
The bike is next to the chair.
Okay. Where's the green ball?
The green ball is between the chairs.
Good. And where are the skates?
The skate is to the blue ball.
Good, okay, it's two skates, so you say the skates are next to the blue ball. This is Max, this is Lara. Can Max skateboard?
Yes, he can.
Good, can Max play tennis?
No, he can't.
Can Lara skate?
Yes.
Can Lara skate?
Yes, he can.
Well done. Okay. Has he got a cheese sandwich?
No, she has.
Has she got chicken? Has she got chicken?
No, she has.
Good. Has he got fries?
No, he hasn't.
This is David, this is Angela. Has Angela got art on Tuesday?
No, she hasn't.
Has Angela got maths on Wednesday?
Yes, she has.
Well done. Okay, please say the digraph sound and the word that has the same sound. For example, number one, the digraph sound is sh, and the correct word that goes with sh is shoes. Okay, so can you try number two?
It's tram.
Okay, what? First tell me the sound, and then the word?
Chair.
Chair, good. Okay, and can you try number four?
It's
First tell me the sound. Good. And then the correct word.
Is
A or B?
A.
Because you know, what's this?
It's bus.
Does bus have a R?
No.
What's this?
It's a
M. Mop.
Mop.
Okay. Right, what's this?
It's a board.
Good. Can you please spell board?
B O A R D.
Good. And what's this?
It's salad.
Can you please spell salad?
S A L A D.